So, Eric and I have been together for about 9 months. And through the 9 months, you know, a year ago, it was a pretty dark time, freshly divorced. And, you know, I never really thought that I would find another woman. And I'm for real. And so, it was a situation where I never thought I'd find another woman. And so over the course of the last 9 months, I fell in love with this lady. We've done a lot together, traveled a lot together, and have had our ups and downs. But in those dark times, you were my light. So you've made me very happy. And obviously, I love you a tremendous amount. And so I wanted to take advantage. We were in Mexico 3 weeks ago, and I wanted to do it there, but I really wanted to take advantage of her family being here. So a lot of her family and friends are here. So, Garrett, thank you for giving me the stage tonight.
Look at Garrett.
Thanks for discussing.
He's a joker.
No, there's no cameras. This isn't a joke. So, do it the right way.
Yeah.
I've talked to the others, obviously, they know. And, Erica Marie Peabody. Your brother-in-law, isn't it?